You might not be able to see this, but there is plenty of water. Oh, you can't see it. But there's plenty of water in there. I opened it up and it was frizzling up a bit. But I think that there's probably a sealant problem with the radiator down there at the bottom somewhere. Right, so we need to tackle that as well. And then I think perhaps that bottom hose needs replacing or something. And then I think that's done. Ready to go.